Hello everyone, it's me, Aaron here. Today is Monday, August 30th, 2 days before I begin school again, and 2 more days before the end of the summer vlog series for this year is over, unfortunately. But yeah, today is going to be an interesting vlog. Nothing too major, well, kind of a little bit major because, well, today, so you all know, a couple of days I go back to school, and I just want to show like, I want to show like on my schedules and some supplies that we got and everything. So yeah, I'll show you. So I did post on my Instagram story earlier, and this is it right here. This is my schedule right here, as you can see. I'm not gonna get into further details. If you're wondering how I did this, my mom, I just wanted to like print it in like, I mean, I didn't tell, my mom printed this out, and we pretty much she taped this, so that's why it looks like, because this was just two paper, but when she printed it out, it kind of just was, it would have like looked like half, so it would have looked like just half. So yeah, that's why it looks like that. So it kind of looks like a little long, that's if you're wondering, that's why. And she did the same thing for my brothers too. Let's hope he likes school this year. Like, he I mean, he was fine with last year. I mean, my brother's now in middle school. He joined, he became a middle school student last year when I was in high school. So yeah, this is my, I'm a sophomore. He's a he's in, my brother's in 7th grade, and I'm a sophomore. So yeah, so yeah, that's how it's gonna be. There's a couple of things I may want to show you. We do have like new binders, and I'll show you everything. I think I showed you the backpack already, but if you didn't see it again, I'll show it again. But there's some things in here to show you. So there it is, the backpack's right there. So I think it's, is it supposed to be Puma? I think that's what that is. Okay, hold on. Let me get this open up. Okay, it's, I have it open now. Just gonna show you some of the, I'm just gonna be a little tricky to pull this while getting everything out, or at least some things out. Maybe I'll just do this. But so this is right here. This is the this is like my kind of like my folder for like a binder for I think this is for my history class, because I know they said that they would give every, that's my, the only class I know as of now that's told me to, told us to get, and this is my folder from last year. I don't know if I might still use that, but, and this is this right here is like big, the paper, this is like the paper, I forget what this is, college rule paper. Yeah, so this is like where if I have any sheets I would use. I never use these, I think, because I've used these in like the past few years in school, and these never been something that I've been like using a lot, but I'll probably see if I might use these. These are just in case, really. And then there's my book, Hate You Give, which I actually never finished reading, but I think it should be fine. So yeah, everything, those are kind of like all I got prepared for now. And so yeah, I'll put everything back. Hold on a second, guys. Okay, that was it. So I'm gonna put it back in there gently, and that was good. Okay, so yeah, that, I got that out of the way. So yeah, that was basically what I have summed up for school. And my brother, and if you're wondering where my brother is, he's actually not here right now because he got picked up by he was going to Seth's house, and he was gonna stay there. I thought he was just having like a little hangout, but no, he's just, he's actually going to, he was at Seth's house, but he'll be back soon. I don't know, my mom was just calling him, it seemed like a little bit a few minutes ago, so I don't know what's going on now, but we'll wait and see. So anyways, that's kind of what I gotta say for now. I'll definitely talk more about but maybe to not, I'm not trying to add like any maybe filler to this vlog, but I'm definitely trying to see what else I could talk about. I think I could talk about how my spirit trip yesterday, because I will say it was pretty interesting. So yesterday was basically it felt very interesting because, you know, it was the first vlog, first spirit trip of the year, because it wasn't like, and I've known it was open for like a few days now, but I just hadn't went. I'm just, I mean, I know it, I knew, I know I usually go to Spirit around like, but I was just a little later this year because, you know, we're kind of a little busy, and I just wanted to, you know, I think the time we went would be good. So yeah, anyways, so yeah, I did think it was not a bad location, and so that's my, the one I went to yesterday was my store that's literally like right next to where I live, so it's like not far from where I am, but it's like literally like right next to my house, kind of, sort of. So, but anyways, yeah, so it's like, it was a good location. It wasn't bad. It was different than I thought it would be, because I thought it would be like a, one of those things, because it's like in the, it's like connected to the mall, so it's like, I thought it'd be one of those things where like the entrance is like where I thought the inside the Sears entrance thought that would like just lead in, but no, you actually have to go from the outside, which is interesting. I guess it's the easiest way I guess they could set it up because the Sears were kind of huge, and I guess they didn't. I don't know if like that entrance looked like it was easily like removable inside the mall to like place that in, make that the entrance way. But so yeah, they had to take at least like some of the Sears, but it was from like the outside, which was interesting. So, anyways, yeah, not a lot. So I wasn't like it wasn't like one of those things that really like I was like way too like I wasn't saying wasn't happy about it, but I was definitely like I mean it was just the first of like vit like I liked seeing Whack-A-Mole. It was pretty cool to see him. But I'll definitely start going to more and more locations now because they're gonna start having a lot more up soon now. So yeah, that's all I gotta say for right now for today. Because yeah, that's kind of a little update on how that all went because yeah, it wasn't bad at all. So yeah, anyways, that's gonna end it this for today's vlog. It will be interesting to see what's coming. So yeah, this is the third vlog, third last. This is the third to last vlog of this year, and yeah, so yeah, it's two more days till the big finale and school starting up again. So yeah, anyways, that's all I gotta say for today's vlog, and I will see you all tomorrow, or second to last day of this year, at least when it comes to vlogs, I mean. Bye.